In 1885, on his arrival as the new bishop of the Diocese of Covington, Bishop Camillus Paul Mays saw the need for a new cathedral. In the Roman Catholic Church, a cathedral is a church that contains the cathedra, which is Latin for seat of a bishop, thus serving as the central church of a diocese. A pope designates the title of basilica to a church because of its antiquity, dignity, or historical importance as a center of worship. From Covington, artist Frank Duveneck was the son of German immigrants. He would go on to achieve international acclaim. In the cathedral are his three-panel mural triptych, with a second mural being on the north wall. Photos are by church historian Stephen Enzweiler.
Mother of God.
Each mosaic station of the cross contains between 70 and 80,000 individual pieces of enameled glass with gold and mother-of-pearl hotness.